Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar.
I'm feeling much... Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me. Tell you. I get my Skooma from Sarthas Idrin. He has some sort of a setup over the Riften warehouse. You can't get inside, though. They've kept that place locked up tight since the war began. I overheard Boli say that only the Jarl carries the key to the warehouse. When I meet Sarthas there, he's usually waiting for me outside with his bodyguard. You've been kind. I thank you.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Welcome. What can I do for you?
Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sarthas' presence in the warehouse. Unfortunately, we're certain he has informants within the city guard. Every time we've made a move to arrest him, he's escaped. However, if you take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him without warning. Excellent. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently. Good journey to you.
You know any
now...
Next Imperial I see is dead.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Gods. A dragon's been sighted just south of the city, flying around Lost Tongue Overlook.
What did you want? Be seeing you around.
What was that?
You can't hide from me! That it? That your best? You're gonna...
Ask me, those brats in the orphanage are better off. Staying safe, I hope?
What can I do for you? It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning? Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas's associates to learn of his death. The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all. Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in Riften. Good. Report back to me when your task is complete.
To Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla Stewart.
see you.